Hey, my name is Alex. In our last video, you have already seen how to assemble and wire our new Trio power supply with integrated electronic device circuit breakers. Today, you're gonna learn how to configure it and how to do the commissioning of the unit. The process is very fast, easy, and intuitive. In the first step, we switch on the main supply. The DCOK LED lights green to show the device is in operation. All circuit breaker channels are initially switched off. For every electronic circuit breaker channel, the nominal current can be selected independently. At first, we turn the channel select switch to position 1. The channel 1 LED button is now flashing yellow to indicate that channel 1 is in programming mode. The LED bar graph shows the adjusted nominal current for this selected channel. All channels are initially adjusted to 1 amp. We use the plus and minus push buttons to choose the correct level of 8 amps. To store the value, we just have to move the channel select switch to any other position. If we choose channel 2, we can immediately configure this channel. We repeat this procedure now for all other channels. Now we can switch to position off to finish the configuration process. The last step is now to switch on all channels just by pushing the LED push buttons. The green light indicates that the channel is in operation. Now the Trio Power device is completely commissioned. In our next video, you will see how the unit operates in different load situations. Thanks for watching and empower your machine with Trio Power.